to speed up your computer. There's nothing more annoying than a slow-running computer, buffering videos, programs that won't load, and applications that crash halfway through not only create a frustrating experience for the user, but also mean that your computer needs assistance. We have a few basic tips that may relieve your operating system and help your computer gain its speed back. Uninstall programs you don't use. After owning a computer for some time, you end up having downloaded programs you don't use that often. By uninstalling programs you don't use, you free up storage space and memory, helping your computer to breathe and operate faster. Examples could feature games you no longer play or old software. Regularly restart your computer. By restarting your computer on a regular basis, you solve more problems than you think. It mainly flushes out your computer's short-term memory, RAM, allowing your device to start fresh and run faster and more efficiently. Additionally, when computers are rebooted, they run diagnostics on themselves, automatically fixing minor errors such as bugs or glitches, as well as install new updates. Close programs you don't use. Even though it may be convenient to have open as many programs as possible just in case you might need to use them, this will severely affect your computer's performance. Close programs, tabs, and windows you don't use to enjoy a speed boost. Empty your recycle bin. This might sound like a minor or trivial observation, but it can prove very helpful when applied. By deleting files and sending them to your recycle bin, you only do half the job of freeing up space on your computer. Once sent to the recycle bin, files can be recovered, thus still taking up precious hard disk space. Make sure you empty your recycle bin to completely discard deleted files and free up space. Turn off widgets and browser extensions. Widgets and browser extensions might make life easier by letting you run mini applications on your desktop, but they definitely have their toll on speed. When your computer is faced with performance issues, it would be advisable to disable widgets and extensions to give your device less to worry about and offer a much-needed relief. That's all for now on tips to speed up your computer. But for more security news, views, and insight, visit WeLiveSecurity.com.